Good job. Shall we tell some of the questions which we learned, Shiny, from the Bible?
Yeah.
What is the Bible?
Inspired word of God.
How many books are there in the Bible?
66.
How many testaments are there?
Yeah.
Be louder.
Old Testament, New Testament.
Good job. How many people wrote the Bible?
40 people are not inspirational voice.
What are the first 5 books in the Bible?
Genesis. Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy.
Who wrote all the first 5 books?
Moses.
What is the last book in the Bible?
Revelation.
What is the longest book in the Bible?
Psalm.
What is the shortest book in the Bible?
Second John.
What was the first book ever printed?
Bible by Johannes Gutenberg.
What is the first verse in the Bible?
First verse in the Bible, Genesis 1:1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
What is the center verse in the Bible?
Center verse in the Bible, Jesus.
Psalm 118:8.
It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in man.
What is the last verse in the Bible?
Last verse in the Bible, Revelation 22:21. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.
What is the shortest verse in the Bible?
Shortest verse in the Bible, Jesus Christ is Psalm.
Jesus?
Jesus with John and 35.
John?
John.
11?
11:35.
Good job. What are the 4 Gospels?
Matthew, Mark, Luke, John.
What are the 4 major prophets?
Isaiah, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, Daniel.
How many minor prophets are there?
12 minor prophets.
Good job. Who is called weeping prophet?
Isaiah.
No.
Jeremiah.
Good job. Who is called man after God's own heart?
David.
Who is the meekest and humblest man?
Moses.
Who is called father of faith?
Abraham.
Who is the wisest and richest king?
King Solomon.
Who rebuilt the walls of Jerusalem?
Nehemiah.
Who is the oldest man ever lived?
Methuselah. He lived 969 years.
What was the first thing God created?
Man, phone ringing.
That's okay. What was the first thing God created? What was the first thing God created?
Inkle phone ringing.
That's okay, Nishapu. What was the first thing God created?
Play.
Who was the first man God created?
Adam.
Who was the first woman God created? How did God create Adam? What was the first book ever printed?
Bible by Johannes Gutenberg.
What is the first verse in the Bible?
First verse in the Bible, Genesis 1:1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.